Isn't it frustrating when the tools you use can't keep up with how fast you're thinking? One solution to this is the use of keyboard hotkeys. I use them all the time in the internet browser and different apps that I use. It really takes your thinking to a faster speed. Now, when it comes to apps like Obsidian, knowing the most important hotkeys can really take your thinking to the next level. Just as a reminder, I'm Nick Milo, and this is Linking Your Thinking, where we talk about the how and why of making meaningful notes. And this is one of the final videos in our series on the basics of using the note-making app Obsidian. Let's dive in. Okay, I'm excited to jump into the hotkeys. So let's create a new note using a hotkey. I'll tell you that one later. And let's call this the 8 most important hotkeys in Obsidian. I'm only showing you 3 now, but you will see the other ones. So the first one is open link while you're in edit mode. You've seen me do this already, and it's a command click on the link. I think on a Windows it's control. I'm going to be speaking in terms of the Mac operating system, so keep that in mind. So let's find a note, and we're in edit mode, right? Because we can see this hash. Now, if we get out of edit mode, which we'll cover, then we don't see the hash anymore. We're back in edit mode. So if I just click on this note, it's like I'm trying to edit it. But once I hit command and then I click, boom, opens the note. I use this all the time. Super, super powerful. Once you start thinking in terms of these links, you need to be able to use this hotkey. So that's a command click. So where's another one? Adversity paradox, command, press command and click, boom, we're there. Okay, now I'm looking on the side, and let's go to the next one. So number 2, toggle preview. So this is edit mode, this is preview mode. How am I getting there? I'm hitting command E. What's really nice is this allows you to be a left-handed ninja. You just keep your left hand right on the keyboard, hold down command, and you can toggle back and forth. When you're in preview mode, as you might expect, it looks nicer, but you can't edit. When you're in edit mode, you see the, you know, kind of the behind the scenes formatting of Markdown, and you can edit. So that's number 2. Number 3, open the quick switcher. So once you do want to start typing, bring that right hand off of the mouse and hit command O, and that opens up the quick switcher. Then you can start typing whatever word comes to mind. I'm thinking note star. But I can't remember, so I was like note, and then N-O-S for whatever reason, and then, ooh, note star. I hit enter, boom, we get taken to the note. So that is another extremely valuable hotkey. Let's throw in the next 3. Boom. Number 4, search. This is Command-Shift-F. See what happens here? It takes us to this new pane. We were at File Explorer, but when I hit Command Shift F, I just can start typing. And in this case, I'm going to type in for never. And I can see the 2 notes populate immediately. Maybe I want to search for a hashtag. So then I go concept, and I have these 3 concepts. And I can see it was used twice in this note, one here and one here. Very cool. Boom, that's repeat, don't need that. And let's go back now. Next hotkey. Okay, so you start navigating around, and just like an internet browser, sometimes you wanna navigate backwards. So there's actually a hotkey for that. Obsidian is a pretty advanced app, so instead of wasting real estate with big back and forward buttons, which will probably be some sort of plugin later if you really want, instead, the way to do that is to use hotkey. In this case, it's command option, left arrow, left arrow, left arrow, left, 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 left. And it just takes me back, 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 back. Same thing, command option, right, takes me forward. And that's number 6. 2 more to go. Can you see how just a few hotkeys can really take your game to that next level? Final 2, new note. Remember, we were just going to new note. We started this video series on new note. Well, if you can imagine, it's command N. That creates a new note. So I just hit command N and I just start typing, and that's the title immediately. It can be whatever you'd like it to be. Then you hit the tab button, and then you're typing in the title. So that's pretty nice. How am I gonna get back to that old note? I hit back, boom, I'm back. And last part, this kind of opens up a whole new window of functionality, so we're just hinting at it, is that we can open a note in a new window. So what does that look like? Not a brand new window, but a new pane. So we command click on a note. So remember when we were in edit mode, if we command clicked on a link, it opened that note in this pane. But if we command click over here on a note, let's see what happens. Command click on this note. It opens a new pane. And these might be a little tight, so in case you weren't aware, you can find the edges and drag these however you need to so you can see them. So now we have two windows, and remember what I can do to see preview mode? I can toggle that with Command E. Here is me toggling preview mode again. Now let's say maybe I don't want to look at red pill, blue pill, so what I'm going to do is quick switcher. What was that? Command O, and I type adverse, oh, there it is, and I hit enter. And I'm at the adversity paradox. So hopefully you can see just how powerful this application is, especially once you know the markdown, especially when you know a few basic settings, and especially when you have a few hotkeys at your disposal. So if you liked this video and you haven't already, please subscribe below, and especially in this video, please comment below. I mean, these are just 8 hotkeys. I'm sure if you have any experience with Obsidian, you may have found your own hotkeys that you really, really enjoy, and I'd love to see what those are below. So please comment down there, and I hope you've been enjoying these videos. Guess what? We're on to the very last video. I'll see you in the next one.